via social media for our latest vlog 236 episode 236 entitled My Haircut Journey. Here's your vlog. Okay, simulan natin. Ano ka nangyari last Wednesdays para sa akin? Watch this. Last Wednesday, October 11. Kasi sayang, dapat was supposed last Tuesday, October 10. Kaya lang, maraming tao. Ang daming tao para sa 10-10 haircut. Pero, last Wednesday, October 11, yan ay cut hair day para sa isig na buhok na yun. Ayan, oh, may isig na lang yun ang buhok. Sa isang salon in Caloocan at 4:30 p.m. And then, after that, haircut. Ang itsura pala, parang si Moira ng abot kamay ng pangarap. Abot kamay ng pangarap pala. Pinky amador pa po. Ngayon, medyo okay naman. At medyo, from long hair to short hair, ito na. Yan. Masarap at maganda pa rin. After cut hair, pumunta ako sa isang Primark para kumain ng bako. Twister fries and my favorite Big Mac, parang Jollibee Chow. Thank you po sa papera. And of course, syempre, pwede kayo si Mommy, kasama si Mommy after ng haircut. Eh, syempre, may ng McDo. Syempre, McFlurry. Pineapple. Pero bawal kasi yung cookie kasi baka may UTI mo ulit. At pauwi na ng 5:45 p.m. Yan, tapos na. Yan, a new hair. New cut hair. Thank you po. And hope to see you next time. Pag na long hair na ako ulit. At kumbags yan. Yan. Thank you and we love you. Now, oras na para sa atin. Another new news in Friday Philippines today.
Spotify Philippines account na. Kaya yan po ating latest vlog for today's video. Thank you, Spotify.